He's one of the biggest UK drill artists and has scored millions of views on social media and worked with the likes of Drake, Stormzy and FKA Twigs. But now the drill artist is releasing his latest single.
Anyone, we're here in East London, we're here at an art gallery,
yeah.
And we've actually got Martin Sofa here.
Yeah.
Explain to us what Martin Sofa is all about. It's your latest single, right?
Yeah, Martin Sofa is my latest single. And yeah, it's just about like a tough time really in the past, you know, when things weren't really as great. And yeah, it was just like, I had one of my guys and he just like used to help me out and let me stay on the sofa. So yeah, I feel like I just wanted to make a song about it and yeah, let people know my story.
And then you're from Tottenham, yeah. From a Londoner. What advice would you give to up and coming artists?
All the up and coming artists, I just tell them to just like believe in themselves, keep working. Hard work definitely pays off, and persistence definitely, no matter what field you're in.
And then Drake has been quoted as saying you're one of the best drill artists in the world. I mean, yeah. So no pressure then.
Drake, that's broski. Yeah. He's like, I don't know. It's a nice compliment. Like, you know, I'm gonna say, obviously, I showed him as well. Like listening to him when I was coming up and that, and yeah, to like, for him to say that, like, yes, yeah, it's a good touch though. It's a good touch.
And Martin Sofa, the new single is out now. Michael McKenzie, BBC London.